Hey guys, it is Tuesday the 29th of May 2018. Today I've got a day off work. I'm going to Hove Park for an EX raid, the one that I got at the last community day. So it's time for another Mewtwo vlog. Fingers crossed I get a good one. It's currently 5 to 12. The raid's at 1. We're doing it a little bit later, as there's someone that's going to be a bit delayed. But most of my squad's going, so it's going to be good fun. Hopefully I don't get sunburned. It's very weird weather. It's been stormy, but it's also been really hot. So don't know if it's going to be hot, I'm going to get more sunburn, or whether I'm going to be soaked from the rain. Who knows? But we're going to have a picnic. It's going to be good fun. Let's go.
You're watching Newcomers. Always vlogging. You're always vlogging.
I've started. We're at Hove Park. EX raids soon. There's a Latias raid. Not a lot of us want to do it because we just want the ho-ohs. But fingers crossed for a decent Mewtwo for all of us. Who's going to get the 100%?
Me.
I'm gonna get a shiny one. Oh wait.
In your pocket.
We got a Mew happening.
Oh, what is it better?
We got a Mew happening, a Mew catch.
Can you see him? Oh,
I can see him.
Wait, lift up.
It's like a rainbow.
It's so funny, I can't. Oh, I see him now when he flicked. He flickered. Thank you. B boost.
You got him. Drink?
Yay!
Yay! She got Mew! Yay! Look at that group of nerds doing the EX raid. We're waiting for someone else.
So what time are we doing it, Mike?
Yeah, we know. We're also here for the EX raid, but we're waiting for a couple of people. And someone was running late, so we thought we'd be nice and wait for them, whereas nobody else was actually going to wait for them. Guys, it's Mewtwo time. Well, I got an 84% Mewtwo. Not my best, but I'm happy. We've just been up to a Tesco to get picked. And now we're about to have A picnic.
I think that's enough cheese.
Picnic.
One shot me. Enough.
Ruby. We got a lot of food. We're gonna eat it all.
Some crucibles.
Hey, it's me.
Hey, it's me.
Freaking out,
going, like, going, I'm
freaking
like,
out
it's
right
so cute.
Why am I here?
You fucking flustered.
What was that?
You fucking flustered.
Picnic was good. I think we're all stuffed. Hoping for some Chinese. I put the hat on to get some Chinese. Not happened yet. We might be going to do a raid. I don't know. I don't want a shiny flip flop. I want a shiny hat. That is a really cool dragon. We found a Ho-Oh raid. This Ho got another shiny. None of the rest of us have got shiny Ho-Ohs yet.
It's a good one.
We're not impressed. We're now heading back to Hove Park to do a double.
Hopefully more Ho's.
Hopefully more Ho-Ohs. And hopefully not Latios, because I don't really want to do them. But I caught one, wasn't very good. But it's more XP, more fun with the squad.
Them lot.
More fun with them lot. Well, I didn't catch that Ho-Oh, as you saw, which was a shame, but it wasn't that great anyway. I've been home, we all sort of came back, and Rosie and Lee went back to Seaford. It was lovely to see them, it really, really was. It's been a really nice day. I've been home for about an hour, and two more raids popped up. One was a Latios, which no one wants to do, or Latios, Latios, whatever. Nobody wants to do those birds at the moment. But the other one was a Ho-Oh. And I thought, you know what? Why not? So we've got a group of about six of us heading there now. So I'm going to go and do that fingers crossed for a shiny. I mean, I left the hat at home, but you never know. Might have some luck. Let's find out. I got that one. Wasn't a shiny, but it was an 84%. Got better, but it's another Ho-Oh in the decks. Now I'm walking home and it's raining. First time I came out today without my bag, which had a roll-up mac in it, and it's raining. Typical. Oh well, it's nice and refreshing. Time to head home. Well guys, today's been a really lovely day. It was lovely to meet up with the squad and do an EX raid and then have a nice little picnic. That was really lovely. Ate too much food, but that's what happens. Did a few raids, didn't get any shinies yet. This event, I've had no luck. The last event, I had 5 shinies by the end of it. The fighting one, but this one, nothing. But you never know, I might get one eventually. Anyways, I hope you've enjoyed this. If you did, give it a thumbs up, and I will see you soon. Bye, guys.
Subscribe to this guy for even more good times.